That's an interesting development. Just walked off court. Immediate medical attention. Oh no. He's grabbing his hamstring. By the manner of which he walked off, he's now limping. I don't think, well, this is tragedy for Axelsen. It's tragedy for Denmark if he can't continue. Well, he's gonna try, he's a trooper. No, can't move. Easy jar immediately running over, and that is sad, sad days for badminton fans in general.